There you are.
Hey.
How long have you been here?
I was just about to ask you the same.
Who are you talking to?
One of your friends, tall, pale, heavy eyeliner.
Guy or girl?
Girl.
Oh, Anne. She's not my friend. She's a friend of a friend.
But still a friend.
Oh, yeah. Love her. But I want to introduce you to my really close friends.
Well, Anne gave me a whirlwind tour of introductions already.
Oh?
Yeah, and they all knew who I was.
Oh.
Yeah, I am, quote-unquote, Kenzie's bestie. Your roommate Tom actually insisted that I have been your coworker for 2 years.
Oh my God, Michael, I'm so sorry. That's so embarrassing.
Kenzie, I am not good with... Can we go somewhere to talk?
Yeah, my room's down here.
You know, I'm not good with things like making moves or whatever, but I didn't think that... We're not just friends, are we?
Michael, look, I'm not good with making moves either. I mean, I'm way better than you, but these last couple weeks, honestly, I feel like I'm in a dream pretty much the entire time I'm around you. And no, we're not just friends. I think I love you.
What?
I think I love you.
You think?
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
What do I say back?
You can say, I love you too.
Well, you didn't say I love you. You said, I think I love you. And you want me to just straight up say I love you back?
You don't have to do anything.
You are trapping me.
I'm not trapping you. I'm expressing my feelings.
With a qualification.
Michael, I'm just saying that I think...
You think. You think.
What
again.
Do you want me to say?
You don't have to say anything. I don't want you to say something that you are not ready to say.
But I do want to say it. Okay.
I love you, Kenzie.
I love you too, Michael.
Hello, sunflower.
Hey.
You know what I want?
What?
A landscape fridge.
I don't know what that is.
I just invented it. You know refrigerators? They are tall and narrow, so there's this bottom shelf of stuff that you have to bend down to and pick through to see what's there, and so you never do. It's horrible.
Chilling.
Ha! But imagine a fridge, same size overall, but countertop height, laid out horizontally. Everything is accessible. Right there. No bending down.
You nerd.
It makes sense though, right?
Yeah, but where the hell are you gonna put it? It's not gonna fit in our kitchen.
Hey, this is our dream kitchen.
Oh, well, you know what I want?
What?
A dream house to go with this supposed dream kitchen of yours.
Well, duh.
No, but you know what I've always really wanted?
Hmm.
A grandfather clock.
Yeah, but those things are loud. I mean, they're totally impractical for a place in the city.
Yeah, but I always pictured settling down somewhere outside of the city.
Oh, really?
On a few acres near some woods, quiet and out of the way, where it snows in the winter, but not too much.
Uh-huh.
A big tree in the yard.
Wait, okay, can you throw in a few more cliches there, like maybe a picket fence and a dog and a cat? Oh, maybe 2.5 kids?
Hey, this is a dream house, remember?
I know.
But yeah, I like that, a dog and a cat. Michael.